little bit of old school for it. That goes a little something like this. I always tried to be the flyest kid on the block. The popular one with the rising stock. So that's when I had this bright idea.
Now the party of the month.
Now the party of the year. All the fine girls couldn't turn it down. Now all I gotta do is get my parents out. Should I send them to a movie?
Nah, send them to a show.
Let me think. It's gotta be long though. I said, Mom, Dad, yo, why you sitting home? It's a Friday night. Have you seen Aunt Jo? And don't worry about staying out too long. Don't fuss over me. I'll be fine alone.
Hi, my name's Aaron Roden. This is my first summer as an LBH Core Team Member, and I'm very, very excited for this. I've only heard great things about the mission that we are embarking on, and I have just completed my fourth year of kindergarten, so I'll be transitioning to something very different. I'm working with, you normally work with kids I'm taller than, and I'll be working with kids that are probably taller than me, so it'll be a nice change of pace, possibly. Well, my hobbies that I like to indulge in a little bit include karate, running, beef jerky, cats. Just overall making serious gains, you know. Milk used to be a huge gain of mine until I became lactose. Hang on, one moment. Come here. One of my best friends, Randy Raccoon. He's not mine. I don't have any orange of them, but we've kind of become his adoptive uncle by blood. I look like that one. That might be a B-roll. So, do you wet yourself?
What do you have over here?
So Randy and I would like to say, ciao. That is Spanish for see you soon.
Break it down.